Let's start with the most underappreciated player in fantasy football, by the way, Sterling Shepard. He's seen five or more targets in 11 straight games. Over his last three games, he has 24 catches for 302 yards and three touchdowns on 31 targets, scoring over 20 points in a PPR in each of the three. He's got a tougher matchup with Kendall Fuller this week, but honestly, that is the giant I'm most excited to play.